think about the values that I learned in my time here. I honestly think about the core values that we had as a team this year, including confidence, loyalty, lead before me, and discipline. I think those main four are things that I will carry with me beyond the court as I go into the workforce and continue to contribute to the communities that I'm a part of. I would say that the values that I learned on the court allowed me to have the discipline to excel in the classroom. I think being an athlete is filled with challenges and time constraints and obstacles and away games, road trips, you name it. But I think with that comes a different type of discipline when you're trying to understand and grow the classroom space. I think Harvard was the right place for me academically and on the court because I really do believe it is a place where you can have both. You can excel on the court, but you can also find a way to grow outside of basketball.